bitch, I'm fine. Make them give me brain, make them give me Einstein.
Right now, I'm at work.
I'll say what's up to y'all.
Well,
what's up, y'all?
It's Keshawna. Sorry, I'm
like that because of my work.
But right now, I'm on lunch right now. And I'm eating some milk, chocolate, caramel pretzels. Cola drink.
Probably could have got me something better, but it's cool.
I'm on my 30-minute break right now, and I'm bored.
And I'm smoking a vape. I bought me a vape. This whole tastes nasty. It's like sunrise cocktail. I don't know why I decided to buy it, but I do. So y'all, I know I've been talking a lot. Oh, I'm gonna get my place. Da da da. Whoop de whoop. So. I believe that at first I was gonna get a studio, but I actually found a one bedroom that was like in my price budget and it's nice, so hopefully I'll be able to show y'all that. But whenever I get off work, I guess I'll just show y'all like whenever, because today after I get off work, I think I'm gonna go ahead and come back to my job and maybe buy me a few things. But yeah. I guess I'll just eat some nachos right now. And then I got some ground beef going. So right now I'm just mixing the cheese. I'll put the rotella in there. Yeah, right now I'm just cooking the nacho cheese. It's gonna be a little watery, but it's cool. So I'm cooking right now. And I'll show y'all whenever I put the rotella in the. So I'm cooking the ground beef now. So usually what I put in it is seasoned salt and salt. So I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. More of like a lot. And then add seasoning salt. I'm gonna sprinkle a little in there. More of like a lot. Then I'm just gonna use my nacho spoon. Here it is. I just set everything to the side. Well, it has cheese on it, but it's cool. It's gonna get mixed anyway. And the ground beef that I'm using, it's just a regular ground beef that comes in like this. Well, really, it's not even ground beef. It's ground chuck. But this ground beef or this ground chuck that I'm using, it's like thawed. Or it wasn't unthawed. It's more like frozen. So I just mix it. Because if you can see this right here, this chunk right here, it's like a little cube because it's frozen. And most of the time I wait till it's unthawed to cook it, but I have work in the morning at 8 a.m. So I just went ahead and cut it up and to try to cut it into small pieces. That way it'll like cook through thoroughly. Oh, and I already did my cheese. It has rotella in it. Let me show y'all. This is the rotella I'm using. Rotella, oh, it's the hot kind. Diced tomatoes with habaneros. Finish my meat off. I know that some people usually like cook it and they'll leave it. And some people will stand over it. I'm the type of person who stands over it. This may take a while, so I'll just start showing y'all whenever it's mainly cooked.
Now I'm gonna dump it in
then here. So it's pretty much done. I don't know how the way y'all make y'all nachos, but that's what I do. Then I'm gonna go ahead and mix it. That's on my nachos. I make them. Mixing it up. I got my hair in a and this like this boy sweater because I feel like doing my hair today, so that's what I decided to mix it up. Then I'm gonna add chips. This is chips I'm gonna eat them with. Hold on. Still got the water running because if you pour grease in the sink, it won't count the sink up. So I'll do that. I did that plenty of times. Open the chips. I always do my chips first and then I like to pour my nachos on top. I'm gonna make sure y'all can see what I'm doing. So I just finished my nachos and here's his bowl. He got an ice cream bowl, don't judge him. And then this is my plate. And now review.
This is very good.
No, you gotta eat it.
Oh, okay.
Look at him, y'all. He just
I'm a mess.
Hold it up. He get some cheese.
Okay.
No, no, get some like meat. She got you a bowl. It's okay. Yeah. Wait for him to chew, and then we're gonna see if he likes them. Put my hoodie back on, y'all. My hair is looking crazy, so I'm wearing my hoodie.
It's very good.
Hold on. I'm gonna fix my hair, and I'm gonna turn it towards you. Okay.
It's very good. I love it.
It's good. I love it when people compliment my food. Okay, after I'm gonna show y'all what I bought from. Okay, y'all. Walmart. So I'm eating my food or whatever, and I forgot to say, I'm trying to grow my hair out. I'm also trying to grow my nails, and I'm also trying to make my skin better because it's like really like broken out. But what I've been taking is I eat a little bit of my food,
Then when I eat a little bit of my food, I'll take this hair, skin, and nail gummies by Nature's Bounty. And I'll just open it up. And I still have my majority of my plate. I literally just eat a little bit. Then that's what they look like. Here, hold on. Let me take them out of my hand. I just take out two. This is what they look like. They're just like gummies, regular gummies. And the strawberry flavor. Pop one.
Oh my God.
Because honestly, with these, you don't have to like do it. You don't have to like eat them with a meal, but it says preferably with the meal, meaning you're probably going to get better results if you eat it with a meal. So like for the past week, I've been eating them always with a meal. And then after I eat my little gummy, I just finish my food. Okay, y'all. So me and babe just came back from Walmart. And this is what I got. Hold on, let me put everything in the bag so y'all can see or whatever. First off, shout out to Sprite, because bitch, your shit is good. For real, your shit good as fuck. Okay, so anyway, I'll be trying to peek. Shit, I'm gonna show y'all. This, and then this bag. So I have three bags in total. Oh yeah, by the way, y'all, I finished some fucking nachos and them hoes was slapping. That's what I say. Okay, so first thing I bought, hold on, because I want y'all to be able to see. Put a little closer. Or a little further. I don't need y'all too close. Hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it where it was. Fuck it. Over here. What the fuck is that blurry shit? What is that? Oh, there it goes. Okay. So first thing I bought was, let me rip this off because I don't need y'all knowing my foot size. Okay. Damn it, it's on the hanger. It's on the fucking hanger. Fuck. Yeah, I low-key got big feet for a girl. Anyway. I work a lot and the shoes I have been wearing are not close by and I feel too full to get up. So I decided that, you know, I'll be standing like at least 9 hours a day. 9 to 10 hours a day, even when I come back. So I decided that I'm gonna go ahead and get me some new shoes, like some cheap but like comfy shoes that I can wear to work tomorrow. So this is what I came up with. Boom, it's the first pair of things I got. And you know, they're not ugly or anything. You can tell they're a knockoff brand, but I mean, who cares? I didn't even get them like for the style or anything. I mainly just got them for the comfort, because like inside is so soft. It's like a hard soft. And in here, I don't know if y'all can see, but it, well, y'all can see my shoe size. Fuck it. It's memory foam right there at the very bottom. But yes, this is what they look like. Give y'all a real quick 360 tour. Sponsored by knockoff brand. Okay, so next, I have been running out of hair shit, and this hair shit I got just looks so depressing because it's like literally this much left. I have 4C hair. And definitely one of the driest hairs. And you know, you need to moisturize it a lot, do all this extra stuff, you know, to the point where your arms be hurting. So I got me one pound. This. It is Knoll's Daughter Mimosa Hair Honey. Shine pomade for dry, brittle, and textured hair. So this is it. And maybe I will record me putting this in my hair. Maybe I will do like a little hair tutorial. And you know, I personally, I don't know what everybody else does, but I personally try to, I personally try to get the thickest, like the thickest products there is, because for my hair, at least I know that the watery, anything watery, oh shit, anything watery
Like any watery hair products is not gonna do good for my hair. The product, except for my hair soaking in the watery products, it literally just runs off or sits on top of my hair. Like if I was to twist and the product was watery, like, you know, even if I try to do mix it in, within like 5 minutes or as soon as I put it on, it'd be caked up white shit, meaning the product is sitting on my hair and not in. So that's why I try to get in, plus it does better for my hair. So this is what this looks like. And it smells pretty good. I be trying to get the shit that smells good too. It smells like Have y'all ever smelled like the Dr. Seals 18-in-1? It has like shampoo, conditioner, body soap, I don't know what it's called, but it's like 18-in-1. It's like some type of doctor recommended peppermint tea tree oil, and it's like comes in a bottle this big and it's clear. Anyway, that's what that smells like. So this is what this looks like. If y'all could see, it's like hard. Look, I'm putting my finger in it. Look, hold on, I'll show y'all. Look how thick that is. Y'all see how thick that is? It's not going nowhere. I'm wiggling it. I ain't gonna flick because I'm gonna flick it on my damn camera. But look, that's how thick it is. That is gonna do some justice for my hair. So now I have it all over my hand. And the good thing is that I try not to get the product that's not necessarily like this, because I just said I like to get product like this. But this is like, once you scoop it, it's oily. Like if you see, if I put my finger up, hold on, let me put it like this. You see? It's like oily. On thumb, it's all oily and stuff. So this is the product that I use. What do you want? What do you want me to grab? Okay. Okay, hold on, y'all. Sorry. Okay. So that's the second thing that I got. So yes, if y'all want to know what this is called, this is Knoll's Daughter. And I think this is leave-in. Let me make sure real quick. Apply dry shampoo, part your hair, small sections. Do not rinse out. So really, this is meant for like your scalp. But 9 times out of 10, I'm going to put it on my scalp and my hair. So, yep. Okay, next, I bought a water bottle for work because... Can you shut the door? Because sometimes whenever I go to work, I'll just be buying like a whole bunch of drinks and shit, and like sometimes I buy a drink where I can't close it, like, you know, like a can, like this. I bought this for me for work tomorrow because the bitch be tired. This is Triple Shot Energy Extra Strength, 225 milligrams caffeine, and it's a Starbucks cafe mocha. They have one at my job exactly like this, but it's except for it being caramel mocha.
I meant to say, instead of it saying cafe mocha, it says caramel mocha.
But anyway, whenever like I be having to like use like things like this, I be feeling paranoid because they be having like a refrigerator at my work. But you know, you never know. Somebody could accidentally touch your top of like your, you know, the part that opens and some shit. And it's COVID. No, thank you. So this is my water bottle. And I, for some reason, like to get the water bottles. It's a little pushy part right here, and it pops right up, and it's squishy. See? I'm squishing it. I don't know why I like shit like this, because it's like when I drink, I can like bite and drink. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like a chew and drink, if that makes sense. Anyway, moving on to the next thing. I also bought me this. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me show y'all the bag. So, first off, I have this bag. Then I have this bag to show y'all. And that's pretty much it. But anyway. So, this is olive oil deep treatment conditioner. Rice water and electrolytes. Deep treatment. So, I don't know if y'all can see. Hold on. Boom. Deep treatment. This is what it looks like. Deep treatment conditioner. And this is pretty much like it's a deep treatment, you know, it treats your hair or whatever.
And this is also a thick product. You see, if I this is how I test it. I literally open up the product and then I go like this. If it runs down, like as if it's gonna like fall out or like drip out real quick, I'll be like, not it. But see this, I'm like hitting it hard and it's barely going anywhere. You see, literally, it's not even moving. Like when I squish it, it moves a little bit, but like not really like that. And then this is what how thick it is. Let me grab some more. See? This is me hanging it like upside down, hitting my finger and everything. Flicking it off, and moved a little bit, but not like too much. So I definitely can't wait to put this in my hair. This definitely seems like this is gonna do some more justice to my hair. Uh-oh, I guess I'm on the side. Okay, so that's also what I got. And then I already showed y'all my cafe. And then I got this. I was shopping for these hair products or whatever. And then I seen this and I came across this. I was like, ooh, this looks nice. This is Camille Rose Honey Hydrate. Step one. I didn't get step two, step three because I couldn't find it. If I could have found out what about it. But this is the Leave-In Collection Honey Hydrate. Y'all see how cool that looks? Like, hold on. Do y'all not see how fucking cool that looks? It literally looks like fucking honey before your hair. Like, how dope is that? And then this. See? I mean, it doesn't have the best smell, but it don't stink. It's like a regular smell good, I guess. Then this is when I take the top off. I don't know what it smells like, but it kind of smells good, but then it's like I said, not the best. This is what it looks like when I squish it. Okay, so this is a little liquidy. I didn't know that, but it's okay because it looks like honey, and I'm making it. I'm making an exception for it. See, this is usually products I don't get. Y'all see that? Otherwise, I just tip it upside down and it starts trying to drip out. I don't like products like that, but like I said, this all looks cool. It literally looks like honey, but it's for your hair. So I'm like, I'm using it. Okay, so that's the end of this bag. And then I just got me some regular deodorant. I mean, it's just regular deodorant. Just powder deodorant. That's it. Then I got me some like backup toothpaste. Pepsodent. This is Pepsodent toothpaste. So this is like for my backup toothpaste. And then I got, this is my main toothpaste I'm gonna use, Optic White with charcoal. So this, Colgate. And I think this is a black toothpaste. I am for sure. I can open it and look at it real quick. I think it is, but I ain't for sure, y'all. I kind of hope it is. Oh, it's like black and white. Hold on. Look. Yeah, see, it's like a mixture of like black and white. So that's pretty cool. Okay. So that is pretty much all that I bought when I went to Walmart. Yeah, y'all let me know if y'all have like any things that y'all usually use for y'all hair. Like what helps y'all hair grow. Because I've been trying a whole bunch of different shit, and I don't know exactly what to use for my hair. I pretty much just buy whatever pretty much looks good, but I also do read the ingredients. But before I close this video out, I do have one more thing to show you. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna get one pack or two pack for you. This. Oh, shit. This one has a bag on it. Okay. I'm sure you've already seen it. Damn it. Okay, so. Your bitch bought her some weaves. I got me the Malaysian body wave. This is it. That's what it looks like. It's black. This is the 16, 18, and 20 inch. And it came with a closure, but I wish I had the closure still so I could show y'all. And there's only two bundles because I ripped the other one out and it's in another bag over there somewhere. I wonder if it's in this one. Nah, it's not in this one. But yeah, let me just take the net off of this hair real quick. At least just one of them. And then I'm going to show y'all the hair. So it's a good thing about this hair, and then it's a bad thing. Well, not really about the hair, but what I did. So this is the hair. Uh-oh, fine. Ow. This is the hair. It's pretty. My hands run straight through it. Literally straight through it. And it ain't stiff. It ain't nothing. It's actually sewing. It's bundles. So no more of this shit. I'm getting tired of my hair. So I'm like, nah, fuck that. Your girl got paid. I'm going to buy me some more fucking hair. So this is this. It's really pretty. It's just a regular black body wave. Okay, so now I'm going to put this back in the net. Oh, you know what? I forgot to show y'all two more things what I bought. But I'll get to that after. And then this is the one that I bought. So I'm going to be real with y'all. The lady that was pretty much running the store, asked her if she can fucking help me, you know, pick out my hair and which hair is good or whatever. And the lady there, she's Chinese, you know, she speak English, but like it was very broken. And so whenever I asked her, I was like, hey, can you help me find, you know, this specific hair? And she really was no fucking help. All she did was point to the aisle and say, oh, look on this aisle. Pretty much is exactly what she said. So I end up getting me two different types of hair that will not blend, sadly. So I got more of this hair, which is this one. And this one is a whole different brand. It's organic. This is a body wave, but this, if you can see, this is like a reddish, which I really was trying not to buy because I ain't no red bitch. Personally, I just feel like a lot of my family members wear red. So if you see, kind of looks like brownish on the camera, I think, but like in person it looks like maroonish, like reddish. And then they also had like a salmon pink, which I thought was really cute, but they didn't have enough bundles. So yeah. And the reason why I got a different one is because that hair, the black one that I just showed y'all, every single pack had a closure, and there's no need for me to buy like five packs of them with five different closures. And the thing is, it was a closure, but it was one of those closures where it's like, I don't know if you've ever seen enclosures, but it's like literally it's like a little toupee. Like it's a circle this big with hair that goes around it, and then you put it right in the middle of your head. I'm not gonna wear that shit. Fuck no. So what I'm gonna do, I bought three packs of this long like maroonish hair, and then I bought one pack of this, and this one had the so-called closure that they thought I was gonna wear, which I ain't. And yeah, I just pretty much bought the black one because it had a closure. And not only that, but this black hair does not blend in with that red hair. It looks so stupid. Not only that, but the lengths are completely different. So that was my fuck up. That was my fault on my end. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to save this for another time. Whenever I'm ready to take the red out of my hair, I'll probably throw this in. And then yeah, I'll just do that from there, because this black one, all black one, is a 16, 18, and 20 inches. This red one is hold on, 18, 20, and 22 inches. So the black hair comes like to the red hair. When you even them out, the black hair stops like right here. Which I'm not gonna be looking like, you know, I done got a fucked up ass haircut, so no. And then I got one more thing to show y'all if I can find it. And I also wanna do a money count with y'all real quick. Because your girl hopefully should be getting my place, because I told y'all that on the first, which they moved it back, so yeah. I should be apartment touring, and I know at first I was gonna get a studio, but the studio didn't end up working out because it was charging too fucking much for a little last fucking place. I wish I recorded it. I probably would have been paying more than $1,000 a month for a 222 square feet. That's smaller than my room, and my room is tiny as fuck. So anyway, my older sister's birthday is coming up, so I got her this cute little bag. And I got her just a regular pink envelope. And I got her a Sephora gift card. It has $40 on it. And then I got her this. It says, "Sister, you're quite the wonder." That's what it looks like. And the inside says, "Just look at you. Another birthday and just breezing through life like a boss, getting things done and still managing to make time for friends and family. Stuff happens and you handle it with confidence. Something tries to knock you down and you show the rest of us what landing on our feet looks like. Sister, you're quite the woman and always a friend and inspiration to me. Have a birthday as incredible as you." And then what I'm gonna do is, you know, I'm gonna write a little sweet note in the middle. And then I'm gonna take the Sephora card, and whenever I very first give it to her, I'm gonna put it on the table and I'm gonna set the Sephora card right here in the middle. And so whenever she opens it, she'll be like, "Oh, there's a fucking Sephora card in there." So yeah, that's my plan. I think I was gonna show y'all the money count. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. A money count. So right now, y'all, I'm technically, with the money I'm finna show y'all, I'm technically gonna be throwing this in my savings account. I was gonna originally just do a savings account, but today I went to the bank account. My dumb ass fucking forgot my ID, so I was just like, I'll go another day. Good shit. Okay. Okay, so this is what I pulled out from the ATM. And then, y'all, the people I stay with steal my shit, so I hide my shit under the bed. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so as y'all can tell, if y'all can look, let me get the weed out there. Y'all can look, I sorted out all my money, and this was already in my little savings. This is what I usually say. Put my money in this right here. It's a makeup bag, but I put it in there. So right here, I believe it's 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Plus all that 13. Change.
Hold on.
Plus the change.
So this is 9:13, and then this is what I pulled out today out of my card to add on to this, because I'm saving up for a card, and I'm also saving up for my place that way I'd be able to move in. I think there's more money back here. I guess not. This should be 300, so let's see. 12. So I have $1,200. And then I'm gonna go ahead, if y'all see over here, get a closer look. Y'all, we having a movie day. We're gonna go watch. Where's Venom?
3.
We're going to number 3, and this is what we're gonna watch. Not that movie.
Down here. See Venom.
For me, you're my one bright light. I will always love you. Hey!
I love seeing you in action.
Let's go save that asshole.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, six I do work, six I'm like Mike.